Listen, you have until sunrise. Not everyone gets that. We took you in, Eddie. You were one of us. Shit, I stuck my neck out for you. All the help with the business. For that, I want to thank you, personally. It's a real shame you're a fucking rat. Make your amends, Eddie.
Are you, liking the new place?
It's all right.
Is Marge, still giving you a hard time at work?
Come on, Eddie. You don't care about what I want at all, do you? Why are you here?
You're so upset with me back then. I didn't think you'd still have this. You really kept it, huh?
Yes.
I'm sorry, Mary, for coming here. I know this is cruel on my part. I had to see you one last time.
Are you going somewhere?
We listen to a record or something.
Ed, where are you going? Is this for work? Is Vinny making you go somewhere?
I have until sunrise.
And then what, Eddie?
Lonesome town. can stay. You can buy a dream or two to last you all through the years. And the only price you pay is a heart full of tears.
What are your plans for when you come back? No. What are your plans? Getting a new job, I hope. Maybe painting again?
My plans? I'm gonna win you back. We're gonna drive away together. We'll get a nice place. The big green field. Just like we always talked about. It'd be good to you.
Eddie, stay. Please.
There's a place where lovers go to cry.